train for using flash photography. Please take a moment to locate the nearest exit to you in case of an emergency. Thank you, and enjoy the show.
Do 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 Thank you so much. Thank you. That was an arrangement of Day by Day, and you heard some soloists on that. Wait, I know this. Hold on. Dorian Estrada. Jonathan Wright. Brandon Whitehurst on piano. And Michael Parcheski, our band section leader, on the bass. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. The ensemble you see before you, this verdant ensemble, is Jazz and a Tonic. We're going to continue our set with a New York Voices arrangement of a tune called Stone Soul Picnic. Do we have solos? Sorry, I don't write these things down. I just kind of wing things, you know? Got me this far.
Can you?
Actually, I was wrong. There was a feature, Cyrus Payne on the bass. I'd also like to acknowledge our rhythm section had a bit of an instrument switch. So first, Michael Wise on the drums. Michael Parcheski on the shaker. And Brandon Whitehurst, who is now a tambourine virtuoso. This next tune is an a cappella tune called I Feel So Smoochy.
So smoochy. When I touch your lips, then I realize that to hold you near makes rainbows appear. Life is just one long kiss. With the moon shining down and the stars got a frown, thinking, good golly, just look what we missed.
Shut up! I feel so smoochy. When the night is cool, it's always warm here with you. I feel so smoochy when a C for one becomes a love C for two. Then you'll know my career starts and ends right here, right in your loving arms.
Little girl, you do
smoochy old character me. Ba-do-wa, da-da, ooh-way-doo-da, ba-do-wa-doo-dee-ba-da-da-doo-wee-doo, ba-do-da. Be jealous now at everything they miss. Hey, listen, all I need is just one kiss to make my heart nearly go insane now. And here is how. Just lay one on me if you know what I mean, and get a little smoochy with me. Da you da, oh, I feel so smoochy. When the night is cool, it's always warm here with you. I feel so smoochy when a C for one becomes a love C for two. Then I'll know my career starts and ends right here, right in your loving arms. Smoochy little boy, you do.
Smoochy little boy.
Smoochy, 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 little character me.
Would you care to kiss smoochy with me?
Jonathan Wright.
Yeah.
Michael Neufeld on the scat.
Yeah.
And once again, Cyrus Payne on the bass. So this semester was the first time I've ever brought back a couple of tunes from the fall semester, but I just really love them so much. The first one was Day by Day. And the next one is the tune you're about to hear. It's a Lizzie McAlpine song called Erase Me. And I've been kind of working on this with the students this semester because it's got a much different vibe than what we're used to singing. I think it's a little bit heavier when it comes to the emotional content. So you might notice some themes in the music there. But I love the song and I love how they sing it. So this is also gonna feature several people. First is Marit Buffington. And Morgan Delaney. And Melanie Athens. I didn't miss anybody, right? Okay. This is Erase Me.
Why am I awake? Nails on the floor and soot on my tongue. I don't know his name, but I still taste the rum. Nothing there but skin. Skeletons crawl on my ceiling, they know.
I just want to introduce those soloists one more time. Marit Buffington, Morgan Delaney, and Melanie Athens. And now you're going to hear from Sasha Ortega on Flor de Lis. Sasha Ortega. Yeah. Cyrus Payne on the scat. Those two happen to also be my section leaders. So can we please get a round of applause for my section leaders? Thank you so much for your work this year. I love them. I'd like to take a moment one more time to acknowledge our student rhythm section, Michael Wise on the drums. Brandon Whitehurst on piano. And Michael Parcheski on the bass. So now that they feel adequately appreciated, they are not on this next song. This is an a cappella ballad arranged by Rosanna Eckert of A Time for Love. I'd like to take a moment to acknowledge some of my graduating seniors and graduate students who won't be with me next year. Can you please take a step forward if you're graduating? Gotta acknowledge it. Graduating's hard, and they're doing it, so good for you. Thanks, Michael. Thanks, Koobs. Amanda Kubation was actually featured on that last one, so can we give another round of applause? Yeah, we call her Koobs. Kubation, Koobs, but only I can say that. It's okay. We are just about to finish our portion of the concert, and it's, I love the song, but it's a Glynis Davies arrangement of Knocks Me Off My Feet, and you're gonna hear from Nina Bashmakian. And a fun fact about Nina, she just joined this semester. And she's singing first soprano, so I was like, hey, you wanna lead an ensemble your first time? Go for it. Okay, so good job, Nina. And then we're also gonna feature Cyrus Payne. Yeah. Wait, there's more people, and I'm gonna miss it, so just raise your hand. Sasha, Marit, okay, on the scat solos, yes? And Brandon, right? I need an assistant to like write things down for me. I'm sorry. Okay, I think I got all the names, but thank you so much for coming. It's so much fun for us to perform because we just got a lot to give, and I'm really proud of these students. Oof, don't make me do it! Oh, I'm so proud of them. Okay, all right. This is Knocks Me Off My Feet.
Thank you. reach out for the part of me that lives in you that only our two hearts can find. But I don't want to
Johnny Arenas, and Jazz and Tonic. Thank you so much. We are going to take, stay where you are though, we're going to take a brief intermission.
Mic check one, check one.
Check two, check two.
Check three, check three.
Check four.
Check five.
Check six.
Check seven.
Check eight.
Nine.
Ten.
Check 11.
12.
13.
Is a bloom shoots up through the stony ground.
There's no room, no space to rent this town.
You're out of luck with no reason that you had to care.
Thank you so much. That tune is called Beautiful Day. It's an arrangement by Matt Falker, and it featured just about everybody up on this stage. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. I hope you enjoyed the first half. Jazz and Tonic, really excellent, aren't they? Give them another round of applause. So we're going to follow that up with a tune called Strollin', arranged by Paris Rutherford, who, if you don't know, is kind of one of the forefathers of collegiate vocal jazz. And he passed away this past year, and so we thought we would pay a little tribute to him with this tune, and we hope you enjoy it.
So much. You just heard from Michaela, and you heard from Steve, Our next tune is going to be a Manhattan Transfer arrangement. The Manhattan Transfer is actually celebrating their 50th anniversary this year, so that's a huge milestone. And it will feature senior Rebecca Ramirez.
Rebecca Ramirez. We are very lucky at the school to have some amazing student arrangers. And this next tune, it'll feature Alyssa, Alice, and Maggie, but it was actually composed or arranged by one of our very own students, double comp and jazz major, Benjamin Nicholas. And I'll let them tell you a little about it.
Hi, yeah, I'm so excited for this arrangement. This is an arrangement of Edelweiss from Rodgers and Hammerstein's Sound of Music. And I chose to arrange this song because some of my earliest memories from when I was literally 2-3 years old are my mom putting me down to sleep and singing this song to me. And there's no way I'd be able to do what I do today without my parents, who are both here in the audience. So I want to dedicate this arrangement to them.
Ooh.
to meet me. Blossom of snow, may you bloom and grow. Bloom and grow forever.
Thank you again, Ben.
And Maggie and Alyssa and Alice.
I'd like to take this time to acknowledge our student rhythm section. On drums, Ryan Dong. On bass, Josh Magardichian. On guitar, Oscar Rodriguez. And our collaborative artist this year, we love him, he's a PST alum, is Steve Blum. It rhymes. This next tune will feature all of our tenors and basses. Thank you. That last one featured all of our tenors and basses, as well as Alyssa, Steve, and Josh. Our next one is, we're so excited to perform this one. In fact, it is a world premiere by our, arranged by our very own senior, Max Smith. And I'll let him tell you a little bit about it.
So I wanted to arrange this tune as a tribute to Nina Simone, who's a big inspiration of mine and a major contributor to this art form. The text is from a Harlem Renaissance poem by Warren Cuny. It's written in like the 1920s. And it speaks about a black maid who, because of the color of her skin and her position in society, is unable to see her beauty and her self-worth, which many people, especially women of color, face even today. So this is for Nina Simone. And for anyone who's ever felt lesser because of societal standards, this is called Images.
Thank you. Matt Smith.
Are there any New York Voices fans in the house? Well, you're in for a treat for this next tune, and it's gonna feature Maggie, Dakota, Joe, Bianca, JT, Ben, and Oscar. And I'd also like to recognize our section leaders, Alice, and Benjamin.
Thank you.
would change.
And before Christine starts speaking, I'm going to run backstage and someone's going to start talking.
Well, okay. I'm glad Christine came up on her own. Otherwise, I would have had to awkwardly invite her up on stage. Yeah, this is very smooth and exactly as we planned it. We just wanted to thank you so much for what has been an incredible year for all of us, especially, you know, as my last year here. It has been really special just to get to make music with this group and with you, you know, three times a week, frequently more. and we've just had so many great times this year, and it's been a crazy year for a lot of things, going to Jen, traveling, and you have been a gracious leader through it all, and so we just wanted to thank you for all that you do for us.
Thank you so much. This has been a wild ride this year for sure. Before we do our last song, I have so many thank yous and things to say. First of all, this program was built on the backs of its alumni. And it is such a blessing to have you here and to continue to come and support this program that you helped to build. So alumni of the Vocal Jazz program that are in the house, will you please stand up? Thank you. Thank you for being here. Next, I would like to acknowledge our graduating seniors and or grad students. Take a step forward if you will be graduating this year. Come on now, don't be shy. Oh no. Benjamin Nicholas, Michaela Forgione, Max Smith, Bianca Varner, Joe Buzelli, Alice Brutskaya, Stinkovskaya, Ryan Dong, stand up, come on now. Oscar Rodriguez. Okay, just double checking my facts. Okay, one moment. I also want to thank, I know they were acknowledged already, but my section leaders, Alice and Ben, thank you so, so much for your work this year. Thank you. And, oh my gosh, he's been my left arm, right arm, leg, ear, brain. Assistant Director Joe Buzelli. This fantastic band. So, so happy and grateful. You make us who we are. We'd be lost without you. On drums, Ryan Dong. On bass, the one, the only, the beautifully unique and awesome, my bestie, Josh Merendichian. On guitar, the amazing Oscar Rodriguez. And also my right arm, left arm, left foot, brain, and wow, what an incredible treat and gift and blessing to have collaborative artists as well as alumni on piano. You have given so much and added so much to our experience this year, Steve Blum. To the Ella Fitzgerald Foundation, who makes this ship run. To the Guder Vocal Jazz Endowment donor, you know who you are. Thank you, I love you. Jane Connolly, our president, love her dearly. All the thank yous are in the program. Oh my gosh, I have to hurry up. Steve Blum, Johnny Arenas, can we have it one more huge round of applause for Johnny Arenas? I am grateful for you, and you helped to make this program stronger. Thank you so much. Mm. And, oh my gosh, all the sound and tech, they have been so amazing, and I was super high maintenance today. But especially on sound, College of the Arts Employee of the Month, Marcus Carline. Okay, I'm gonna stop talking now. I waited till the very end. What?
Johnny Arenas.
Oh, Johnny, come up.
Come here. So, my name is Cyrus, and I was one of the section leaders of Jazz and Tonic. I was low-key voluntold to be the section leader because I did not check it on the box, but I'd do it again, straight up, because Johnny, I'm gonna speak for everybody, which I don't like to do all that much. Also, these are for you, because we love you. You're a wonderful director, and we just love singing with you. You're inspiring, and you make us better musicians every day. You make us better people, and we would lay down our lives for you if it called for it. You know, but we would sing for you anywhere, anytime. And yeah, we love you, Johnny.
Okay, we have just one more song for you. And this is an arrangement that I did of one of my favorite songs. I think it captures the spirit of us being able to sing together and in person again.
One, two, three, four, five.